underarm waxing. Be sure to sanitize your hands with GiGi hand sanitizer and always check the temperature of the wax by testing it inside your wrist. Have your client extend her arm over her head and then tuck her hand under her head. Your client can assist by pulling the skin taut with the other hand. Many times, the hair separates from the center, growing upward and downward. Cleanse with GiGi Pre-Hon Pre-Epilation Cleanser. Make sure that the area is dry before dusting a thin layer of GiGi Pre-Epilation Powder. At a 45-degree angle, apply a small amount of GiGi Dark Honey to the hair growing in the upward direction and place GiGi's large muslin epilating strip over the wax. Firmly rub 3 times in the direction of the hair growth. In 1 quick motion, hold skin taut and remove strip in the opposite direction of hair growth, parallel to the skin. Firmly apply pressure with your fingers to calm the skin. Again, at a 45-degree angle, apply the wax to the hair growing in the downward direction and place a large muslin strip over it. Rub 3 times in the direction of hair growth. With 1 quick motion, hold skin taut and remove the strip in the opposite direction of hair growth, parallel to the skin. With your fingers, firmly apply pressure. GiGi Wax Off is essential to the service, as well as GiGi After Wax Cooling Gel. Apply GiGi Slow Grow to inhibit the regrowth of hair for a longer period of time. Finish the service with an application of GiGi Pre-Epilation Powder to soothe and comfort the waxed area. Also, warn your client not to apply deodorant right away, as most deodorants contain ingredients that can irritate this area. Let's review the underarm hair removal procedure. Before starting the service, use GiGi hand sanitizer. Always use the 2 preliminary steps before waxing, pre-hon and pre-epilation powder. The removal step will be determined by the direction of the growth pattern of the underarm hair. Wax off and after wax cooling gel are very important to this service. We suggest that the area be powdered with pre-epilation powder after all lotions are applied, and that the client is informed not to use deodorant right after the service. The average charge for an underarm service is $15. With 2 clients per day, 5 days per week, you will generate an extra income of $7,800 per year. To increase retail profits, we suggest to upsell GiGi Keep It Bare for body and legs as a take-home product for your client to use at home every day after showering.